We present VIACA, our visual tool for the analysis of algorithms for tomographic fiber reconstruction. Fiber-reinforced parts are widely used, for example, in the automotive or aeronautics industry. To optimize their beneficial characteristics, such as strength and durability, the fibers in them need to be characterized very accurately, regarding, for example, their length, their position and orientation. A typical workflow to acquire this data starts with a computed tomography scan of the fiber-reinforced specimen. There, multiple projection images from different angles are acquired. Very recent algorithms use the projection images to determine the parameters of the contained fibers. Other algorithms reconstruct the projection images to a volume and use image analysis methods to determine the fiber parameters. But how to analyze the accuracy of such a fiber reconstruction algorithm? How can multiple results be compared regarding their performance for single fibers? We designed methods for this purpose and implemented them in the VIACA tool. VIACA shows a list of all loaded results. For every result, it shows a small preview, as well as bar charts visualizing a variety of accuracy measures according to which the results can be ranked. A histogram visualizes the distribution of fiber properties. The 3D view provides a large visualization of any chosen result. The fibers can be color-coded according to accuracy measures or fiber properties. The optional iteration step chart informs about the change of accuracy measures and fiber properties. A scatter plot matrix provides insight into correlations between accuracy measures and fiber characteristics. A selection view, the interaction protocol and optional settings complete the interface. Let's use VIACA to look at the results of a fiber reconstruction algorithm applied to computed tomography scans of different resolutions. The first four results in the list are from scans with different resolutions sorted by decreasing resolution from top to bottom. The last entry is a manually created reference. In the 3D view, the reference is shown with the fibers color-coded to the average match quality. We can see two blue fibers. These are fibers that were not identified by any of the results. The existence of two such unmatched fibers was missed in the previous analysis of the data with other tools. In VIACA, this became clear within seconds after loading the data. We now look at the dataset with the highest resolution and look for the five fibers with worst accuracy according to our overlay dissimilarity measure. We can see that these are all quite short. A look in a scatterplot as well as selecting all short fibers reveals that not all fibers have bad accuracy, however.